Welcome back on this Tuesday morning.
We're just trying to leave early.
It's 21 degrees out there. Bundle up on your way out the door today. Make sure you buckle up. It'll be fine. The roads are all safe. Joey Boyd was out late or early this morning. He said at 1 o'clock this morning, roads were fine. They're A-OK this morning as well. Brad made it in from Decatur. No issues whatsoever. Zach made it in from where?
Parts unknown.
That's right. High temperatures today of 34, so things are going to warm up just a bit anyway. Low temperatures tonight of 24. Tomorrow, check out that high. 33 for that high. Rather, check out that low. 9. We may even catch on down or drop.
Yeah, now there's
down
a good chance I might not be here Thursday.
Thursday's going to be a cold day. The high is only 27, but plenty of sunshine, so that's good. Maybe that'll make everyone happy. And then possibly snow over the weekend.
Hey,
50 degrees, so not bad.
Parking lot's clear. You really want to get warmed up. Don't forget, Chili Challenge is next Saturday,
right.
The 28th, that's the last Saturday of the month. Then you'll see it exclusively here once again for like the 10th or 11th year in a row. We'll do a 30-minute special on it, sponsored by Patsy Gooch. Just throw that in right there. Hey, my phone, I got so many texts, my phone jammed.
It did?
Yeah.
That's not.
Well, that sounds good.
Oh, okay.
I mean, they're blowing it up. That thing's smoking right now. It's so hot.
I am surprised at all the people that are up this morning, so that's good.
Well, you got to get up sometime.
Well, yes, you do. 2301123.
Going to be a little chilly, as I just said. There's my personalized, individual, private number that I'm putting out for the multitudes to get.
If he answers.
2301123. You can always let me know what's happening in your neck of the woods. We got entertainment again this Friday, don't we?
We do. Benny will be back. Benny will be returning. And then the following Friday
is
Wade.
Wade. Wade will be back. He's up here. Every, and Barry Kay did a great job, too, this past Friday doing those love ballads. Hey, I want to tell you. Now, Lindsey Lane, we had that big thing with Tim Anderson. It was a combination of Clements and Lindsey Lane. They've had their sixth annual now, been the last two. Had it at Lindsey Lane. 450 men gathered down there a week ago Friday. Me and Roy went. By the way, Herbs and More opening this morning at 10 o'clock. So they, too, are delayed. Gwen can't get out of the driveway.
So, probably true.
Anyway, we had a great time there. They put some awesome music on. Dwayne and him did a super job with that. I want to share some of that. We ain't had a chance to run. I just got the video Friday. I want to share some of this with y'all right now. We'll be back in just a few minutes. Y'all hang on.
Stand right. gates of glory open wide. Well, all right. Thank you, Lindsey Lane Band. Well, welcome to the Band of Brothers Conference tonight. Thank you so much for being here. This is our sixth year of having our men's conference, and I just want to say thank you to all of you for taking time out of your Friday night to be here tonight. We just pray that God will speak to us and some change will fall tonight, that we will just be encouraged, we'll be instructed from God's Word, and all of us will be banded together as men of God. Amen? So we're just glad you're here tonight. Thank you for coming. I just want to say a word of appreciation to Jerry Lawler and Lawler's Barbecue. Did y'all get enough barbecue tonight? Wasn't that good? I don't know if Jerry's still in here, but this is Jerry's last hoorah, all right? They're closing the store on Hobbs Street. They still have that here on 72 and the other locations, but I just want to say a word of appreciation to Jerry Lawler. They've been there 21 years, I think, at the Hobbs Street location, and so they hung it up. He said he was retiring. I said, man, you've been retired. What do you mean retiring? But anyway, I do appreciate Jerry catering to us. He's been catering for many years now, and so we appreciate him so much. And I just want to say another word of appreciation to Randy Legg, who's our men's ministry, done such a great job of organizing this, Brother Eric and all the team behind the scenes. You know, so many people work behind the scenes. I want to thank all of them, Clemens Baptist Church and their team as well, working together. So we just appreciate all of these guys who've worked diligently behind the scenes to make this happen tonight.